This topic taken to the food waste. Food waste or food loss is that food is not eaten. The cause of food waste or loss are numerous and occur throughout the food systems during production, processing, distribution, retail, and consumption. Global food loss and waste amount to between 1/3 and 1/2 of all food productions. In low-income countries, most loss occurs during production, while in developed countries, much food and about 100 kilograms per person per year is wasted food at the consumption stage. Important on the environment. According to the Food and Agriculture Organization, FAO, food waste is responsible for percent of global human-made is greenhouse gas emissions. The Food and Agriculture Organization, FAO, and concluded that nearly 30% of all available agriculture and land in the world, 1 to 4 billion hectares, is used for production. But uneaten food, the global blue water footprint of food waste in 250 kilometers. And that is amount of water flows annually through the globe and 3 times Genova. Reductions. Avoid buying too much. Think twice before tossing food away. Third, storing food in steel, sealed and container. Fourth, buy local food. Do not waste it. Composting. In food waste can be biodegrade by compositions and residued and to fertilize soil. Composting is the aerobic process completed by microorganisms in which the bacteria break down the food waste into similar organic materials that can then be used in soil. By distributing nutrients and high microbial population, compost reduces water runoff and soil erosion by the enhancing rainfall and penetration, which has been shown to reduce the loss of the sediment. Nutrients and proteins loss to streams that in 75% to 95%. Thank you, everyone.